Central Maine Power's Community Mitten Drive has collected more than 45,000 mittens, gloves, and hats to keep Maine kids warm each winter. And for the 10th year, CMP hopes to collect 10,000 pieces of winter gear, and News 8 is proud to partner with them in this great effort. Our News 8's Katie Thompson, live from South Portland, with more on how you can help. Good morning, Katie.
Good morning, Norm. We're here at the Tim Hortons right by the Maine Mall, a perfect place for you to come this morning. If you're looking to donate, you can stop at the mall, at a Walmart, grab a pair of gloves, a hat, a scarf. If you have some that are gently used, we'll take those too. Come on down. Help us raise or collect 10,000 items. That is our goal for this 10th year celebration. Of course, we are celebrating 10 years of keeping Maine kids warm, so very important to us. Jim Wright is joining me again. Jim, you've been involved since the beginning.
Yes.
Tell people why they should come by and donate to this cause.
I mean, we take it for granted. We have warm hats and mittens for our kids and scarves, but there are a lot of families in Maine that go without, and this is a way to give back to the community, give back to them, so that no kid will go without warm scarves, mittens, hats, ever.
Do you think that because we live in Maine, if you grow up here, maybe you just don't really notice the need that is out there, that there are young children going to school underdressed in the wintertime?
And it wasn't until I got involved in this program and going to the schools, my daughter in school, you see some of the kids coming in without any of those essential items, and you know how much it means to have that every day.
Exactly.
You know, they shouldn't have cold hands, and it's really a great cause, and to have Martins and Rennies and Tim Hortons involved in Channel 8, it just makes it bigger to get the message out.
Exactly, and those are also other locations where you can donate if you can't make it here to Tim Hortons today, but they will be giving you a free coffee for your donation, so no good deed goes unnoticed here today at Tim Hortons right by the Maine Mall. And also, before I let you go here, we have some great giveaways going on until 11 a.m. at this location only. You can enter to win a $100 CMP bill credit, also a $50 Martin's gift card, some really good prizes, and you have a good chance. We don't have a lot of entries in here now, so we need you to grab those donations. Come on down to Tim Hortons, get your free coffee, and register for a chance to win some great prizes. Norm?
All right, Katie, thank you. Great job out there. Thanks for everything down there at Tim Hortons, and of course to Jim Wright of CMP as well. So get on down there and help out those in need this coming winter. Thank you, Katie. Live from the South Portland Tim Hortons by the Maine Mall.